Without a doubt, the AirPods are one of the hottest products to come out of Cupertino. But that doesn't mean they can't get better. AirPods are easy to set up, they sound great and rarely fall out. They're even smart enough to know whenever they're in your ears. So how on earth could Apple make the next generation even better?
We can do better.
For starters, I'd love to see the next AirPods integrate more controls. As of now, you can tap them to activate Siri and ask her to help you out. And in iOS 11, there's a new option to customize these controls. So in addition to Siri, you can tap them to pause or skip a song. But I want more control, especially when it comes to volume. Wouldn't it be cool if you could slide your finger up or down to adjust the sound levels? I find myself intuitively doing this, even though I know the AirPods can't do this yet.
You can't do that. Have you met me?
Even better, the next generation should be smart enough to adjust volume according to what's happening around you. The AirPods already have cutting-edge sensors built in, so that you can easily pair them to your device. They automatically turn on and connect the moment you place them in your ears, and the music stops the moment you take them out. But for the AirPods 2, these sensors could take it to the next level by detecting ambient noise and adjusting volume automatically.
Cool, very cool.
The forthcoming HomePod already claims to have this technology. So how hard could it be to get it to work on these tiny little things? Just think of it as True Tone, but for your ears. The last feature that would make the AirPods even better is noise cancellation. There are plenty of high-end earphones that offer noise cancellation, obviously, but I have a feeling that Apple could drastically improve on this. And why stop there? Apple has already filed a patent for a type of audio tech that could block out ambient noise, but also deliver augmented sound. Can you imagine being able to add an echo or reverb during a concert? Or being able to block out the sound of your upstairs neighbors vacuuming at 2 a.m. Now that's what I call tuning you out.
Can't triple stamp a double stamp! You can't triple stamp a double stamp, Lloyd!
It's safe to say I have high hopes for the next generation of AirPods. But my biggest wish is at least for Apple to ship them faster.